3, 2, 1. Attack commencing.
Move into payload.
Escort the payload.
They have McCree, Anna, Ryan. So they're double hit scan right now. What is their tank? What is their second tank?
Roadhog. And Zenyatta was behind us somehow. Killed me. Priest still up above us.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up for him once I get healed up.
Easy. You got one.
Hey, Ryan's lit. I got two. Let's go.
On up on the left. And then.
What was that?
Roadhog's still up there.
Flat.
Nice job, guys. I have Dragon Blade and we almost have Nano. Use my ult now. Well, yeah, we almost have Nano boost, so I'm just gonna wait for the Nano.
I'm gonna go get it. Let's hurry and do it.
I'm restoring to payload! Let's keep it moving!
My ult's at 57 right now. Get back up.
Alright, we have Nano. Alright, when we get up a little closer, I'm gonna, Dragon Blade into Nano. So let's do it. Let's do it.
Oh, I blocked that. Flashbang.
That timing. What?
What was that?
He like pinned out of nowhere and I was with you. What the hell is this game?
Roadhog's still up top above us. He whiffed hook. They're all coming back up behind us, guys.
Try me. I've got you in my sights.
Why am I being shot from the side of her? Oh, I'm on site.
Alright, we can just regroup here, right? We lost everybody, pretty much. Okay.
They used Ryan so good then.
They used so much? How close are we to? We're really close on Graviton.
They used Roadhog too.
They used Roadhog the fight as soon as I Dragon Bladed. He just popped it. And didn't really do shit either.
And they used Zenyatta's ult, so she's pretty good.
Their soldier's half. Did Soldier use ult? Their Soldier use ult?
Yeah, he did.
I thought he did.
He did use ult almost. Unless
that was McCree didn't.
There's a hog coming.
Roadhog over here, Roadhog.
Guys, back up and help with this Roadhog.
I'm gonna anti him. Coming.
Oh, he's so low!
He slept.
We got him.
I jumped over the fence.
My ult's up.
It's looking for payload.
Let us hope for a different outcome.
I'm on my way back. Oh my god!
What the?
We don't even have
that noon was high as fuck.
Just keep my Graviton.
They peaked at wrong time. Oh shit.
The McCree's upstairs still. See if we can cut him off on the left side. You guys go left, I'm gonna go down behind him.
On a ult. What's your ult at?
Pardon me.
Just wait to use ults until Graviton.
Dirtbag. There's a Roadhog maybe right side.
Actually, we can probably Dragon Blade me without Grav. Although, I can kill all their squishies through. Roadhog behind. God damn it. Okay, just wipe. We have 6 ulties.
Damn it, he took my play of the game.
He did steal your play of the game. That's just disgusting. It's fine, we're good. We can spend... If we hammer and we get a few people, then we'll probably ulti. In response. And then we can...
Hang on, Anna, save your grenade, okay? Save your grenade.
Are you gonna grab him?
Give your thing to Kenji, let's combo with...
Yeah, okay. I don't know if they're gonna group up or not. If you throw it up there, I can get up there.
Will.
Roadhog behind!
Roadhog behind.
Roadhog behind you guys still.
Stay on point, stay on point, stay on point, stay on point.
Oh my god.
Let's back out. Roadhog used his hook. I'm just hiding up here until you guys get. What the fuck, dude? Good punish, good punish. Let's get in there. I'm 50 on another dragon blade.
I slapped him. And I'm.
Got one. Two.
I have dragon blade. Nice job, guys.
I'm gonna go D.Va for defense.
Okay. I'm gonna go soldier.
Switching sides.
Actually,
are you guys cool with me going Farborn or Nay?
Where were you last round?
I was Mercury.
Yeah, I'm okay with Torb if you want to run Torb.
Okay.
If it's not, if it's not,
I would prefer May.
May would be good too. Okay, I can
do May instead. Like
just okay. Just D.Va.
Oh right, okay. Right, okay. Or if you'd rather hit Scan, I can also play May. It's up to you, dude.
Oh, no, that's fine. I can play May.
Okay.
We're all soldiers now.
I am loving this. Raising the volume.
Low 3400s and high 3400s, hella different. I don't know.
Dude, is it? I've played in both like 4 times now. Like just climbing and declining, but it's like so different.
It's because,
so,
okay,
like,
so there's. Yeah, go ahead.
I-3400s are usually like masters that like have like lost a bunch of games in a row or are dropping because they're trying to play with their friends and they're trying to dip into diamond to play with their friends. Because I do that all the time with like this account. I'll just dip into diamond just for like one game or two to get like into range with my sucky friends, and then I'll carry them up, and then I'll just do it all over again. And then like people do that all the time, but also the low 3400s are people trying to get to masters, and so like most of the time they're not like they're not skilled enough to be in masters, honestly.
So it's like this awkward in between that winds up happening. Are we playing up top at the start? We can do this. Just.
I don't know. I was just trying to get all charged.
Okay, we should drop. We should drop since we have the May and play the choke.
I slept. Oh, I got slept.
They have McCree, Roadhog, Reinhardt, soldiers up top. They're just on cart, guys. Watch out.
Okay, well, I can sit on cart.
There, McCree's lit.
I'm getting off mag, just call it. Did you guys keep it or really lost it?
I don't know if we can hold it. Everybody just died. Everybody went into one room to fight Reinhardt. I'm just gonna wipe here.
Yo, wait, come here.
Oh god, what?
I'm keeping you alive, man.
That was ridiculous. I expected to die 100- Fuck me. Okay. Alright, yeah, just regroup. I have my ulti already, so just fall back. Reinhardt used hammer already, yes.
Hammer?
I'm going up to high ground.
I just slapped someone on.
Wait, there Reinhardt did?
There Reinhardt already used his ulti, yeah. I'm gonna ult from high ground soon. Just try to
honestly,
keep that,
you guys wanna go Reaper and are good with it? It's like, hey, okay, because they have nothing to block it.
They have McCree.
Yeah, I can go.
Show down, damn it. Come on.
Need healing. I've got you in my sights.
You're bound up. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
Well. Nice.
Nice. I'm just getting warmed up. Antide. This old dog's learned a few
tricks. Alright, if I die, I might switch to Roadhog and we can triple tank. That'd also work here too.
Heal up.
Oh my lord.
Oh my lord. McCree's playing in top.
McCree's playing
for
follow
me. Soldier, follow me. Yeah. Sit right here, soldier.
Be careful, we're down two people right now.
He's here.
He ran.
Low.
Where's he ulting from? Watch out for the high noon. It was unfortunate. I'm gonna go Roadhog.
I'm gonna regroup so we can stop this.
Yeah.
We're contesting this point, like, I'm not sure if I play around the team.
Don't peek it.
Roadhog left, Roadhog left. Close left.
Roadhog on left still.
Roadhog still right.
I'm slept. I'm low. I'm stunned. I'm dead. If we have to hold point, we can nano D.Va if we have to.
You can kill me. My ult's literally at 95. 96. Just keep me alive.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm on my way.
There were like 5 people critical there for a sec.
Let's kill. He slept? I can hook him. No, we woke him up. Roadhog's gonna be going right.
I have ulti, whatever.
Bull crap. Must line of sight. Just gonna throw it out there.
I'm back.
The hog has hook up still.
No.
Fuck.
No, my ult is really good here, right?
Alright, just regroup here. Don't, yeah, don't bother spending ults or anything.
After I use my ult, I may switch to Winston because this probably needs to die.
Okay.
Or Zarya?
No. Zarya would honestly be better, to be honest. We just need a couple Gravitons and we can win the, like, we just need to wipe them. Hook that Ryan, kill him. Don't overextend, never mind. Back up. I thought we could get him.
I'm off.
Nice.
Got you. I'm holding onto my ult.
You can probably nano me when I hole hog.
Do I stagger that soldier so hard?
Pulled the hog! He's lit! Good job. Good delay.
Stagger that guy. Creek going top.
Yeah, D.Va stay up there and meet him.
You're going up top, you guys?
They're all going up top. Okay. Let's play back a little bit.
I just play over here where me and D.Va are. I feel like it's the better spot.
That's fair.
I'm kinda
behind. I'm gonna ult back as soon as- wait, hold on, wait for it. They're dropping behind us! Watch out! I'm down.
We can all regroup on that side and just back up a little bit.
I'm going May.
Our world is worth fighting for. Stop paying
that hate beat. Drop the beat.
I'm on payload, I'm dead. Delay as long as possible. Let's go all stall stuff. Alright.
We need to pull out the cheese on defense.
Yeah.
We're gonna be on offense again. Score 3-3. Stick with me. What happened last time?
I think it was us all going for that Reinhardt.
It was the Reinhardt chase, is what, yeah.
On the payload. Like, I don't know why we're chasing for kills when we're defending.
That's fine, we should be able
to spam a bunch of damage down the checkpoint.
That'd be totally good because they are not running a Zarya at all. And they're not running a D.Va.
Oh, yeah.
It'd hardcore counter what they're running. Or they'd have to switch to counter what we're running, rather.
Yeah.
And I can tell you, like, that McCree's probably the best player on their team, and he's not going to be able to do much against you if he
I stay behind Otto Reinhardt.
Exactly.
Master is so knowledgeable.
Ana, I can contest payload from right here. So as long as you heal me, and you guys can stay back as far as you want.
Don't even bother playing up top. We have Junkrat, so just play Chuck and we'll be fine. I'm gonna play back by the fountain so I can see both the stairs and the Chuck. Alright, let's do this. Attackers incoming. Barrier activated. Stop. Watch for them running some cheese. They might do Bastion on cart. I'm not sure.
No, they don't. They're just doing Soldier McCree.
Okay. 60 seconds remaining.
Feel the healing beat. Watch out for ghouls.
Cree half. He's healed. Cree half again.
Two down.
Watch out for the Roadhog. Watch out for the Roadhog. Help me. Alright, I'm down. I'm gonna be coming back. I have my ulti when I get back. Fuck him up, guys. Fuck him up. Keep our Ryan alive. Watch out for the High Noon. I'm almost back. Don't die with an ulti. Oh, good. We're in there. I didn't even have to use Tac Visor.
If they have the same comp...
I'm going Genji again. I think doing Ryan Zarya would be good for this.
Yeah, that's it. If they go that comp again, then I'm going to do Ryan.
We can just run the same thing we ran on attack the first time, and all we need is, like, Nano Boosted Dragon Blade or a Graviton Surge, and that's it.
If they have some cheese or may though, then I would know, depending on which one of them switched.
If they have cheese, I'm gonna say our comp still beats cheese. Like,
this is a really solid comp.
Nothing really beats nano boosted Graviton Dragon Blade. Like,
we gotta get it fast.
Yeah, we do have to. I'm just gonna play for poke. I'm not actually gonna go for like hardcore picks. Unless I see an opportunity, I'll dash in.
Maybe when you wanna, if you have your ult or whatever, dash in, I'll shield you.
Okay. I expect them to just run the same thing because they have not switched their comp the entire match so far.
Wonder why.
They might go maybe a Mei or something like a small change. But I don't expect anything drastic like a Symmetra. Maybe they would. We'll see. Watch out for bubbles, and if you don't see any bubbles, then we're good.
I am moving the payload.
They're playing choke.
I think I heard a Pharah.
I don't know. I'm gonna go around the back and play poke behind them and then get out.
Yep. I don't, never mind. They have May.
They do?
Yep.
Alright. Oh, I got slapped.
Good.
I'm 40 on ulti. They're looking behind them right now.
You're well done. Move it
out. My ultimate. Running, just going as soon as possible. Two of that guy's face. Still got this. Put your shield up. Shield up. Kill the Ana.
Oh, come on. Shield up.
We got Ana. Here we go. Get the
wheel. We'll see a lit.
What's up, guys?
I already killed Kree a while ago.
Okay.
Like, McCree, like, came behind us and then just immediately died.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
He thought he was super cheeky, like, trying to go for, like, a roll-behind flashbang, but he just wound up killing himself. Good game, guys. Road back to Masters. Good luck, dude. Look at you, Mr. Meeseeks. You're going back to Masters. I'm mad about this. I'm so mad about this.
I'm mad about this too.
He stole my 4K Dragon Blade. He stole your 3K McCree ult. Oh man, I didn't even know he was there. Yo, he did the whole thing though. He did the whole damn thing. He just forgot to spray. He forgot to do the oops spray.